Boy here, we're back, and today we got something special here. We are flying for the very first time the 777-200LR right here from Emirates. Alright, brand new plane. This is my first flight we're doing on this. So today we're gonna go on from Cairo, Egypt to Dubai International. So yeah, here we go. This should be fun. First time flying a 777. Just bought it yesterday. Let's check out the flight deck real quick. Here we are. Here's a beautiful cockpit of the 777. Looks a little bit like the 757, the 747. A little bit similar, but we're good. Everything looks very similar. Everything looks nice and neat here. Alright. So yeah, baggage and passengers are being loaded up. We'll come back with our pushback and start. Release parking brake. There you go.
Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
All right, let's start these bad boys up. The GE90 engines. All right, let's come up here. So a little similar. Start engine number 2 first, and we'll come down here. There you go. Let's watch this beauty. That's good. Let's go ahead and start number 1. Alright. Nice. There we go. All right, here we are. These beautiful engines. All right, let's go ahead and set our flaps. Come down here, flaps 5. There we go. Very good. Taxi lights on, and we are ready to go. All right. Wave 5. Center. Let's go ahead and turn on our landing lights. Runway turn off lights, taxi lights off, strobe lights on. Let's go ahead. TCAS, T-A-R-A. Anything else? Auto brakes in the RTO position. And we are good to go. Alright, let's get out of here.
Approaching 05 right.
I love this plane. It's so easy to control. All right.
Runway 05 right.
Let's hold right here. Whew, okay, let's put engines up. All Saratoga. Airspeed is alive. Oh wow, we're light today, look at that.
V1.
V1.
Rotate.
V2. Positive rate, gear up. Turn right here. Laps up. Put the autopilot on. Whoops. There we go. Control the speed a bit. Nice. We are out. Okay, turn off these lights. Climbing, look at that. There's the airport. Goodbye, Egypt. Nice. Ah, well, 9,000 approaching 10. That was quick. Shit. Nice. All right. So yeah, there you have it. There's our departure from Cairo, Egypt. Shots climbing to 37,000 is our cruise altitude. But alright, we'll do some filming, some shots up there. We'll guys see you in a bit. little dark in here. Let's see. Okay, final approach time. We are at 3,000 feet. It is, what, 9 p.m. right now, I think? 85, next is... I'm looking at my speed right now. Alright. We are good. Nice. Okay, we're gonna decrease our speed to 170. Let's put on flaps. Flaps 5. Okay. It's almost time. Let's see. Getting ready to land. Turn on the localizer. Capture that localizer. Looking at my chart too. Let's put gear down. Flaps 15. Okay, let's arm the approach. Landing speed is 145. Let's go to 165. Spoilers are armed. Auto brake at 1. Nice, there's a guy right behind us. So we gotta exit the runway as soon as possible.
2500.
Continue. Okay, let's go to 155. Flaps 25. 46. Go to 146. Let me use this one.
Traffic.
Yeah, I know. 37. Okay, so down to 137.
Descend now.
Bro, where's this traffic at? Let me see. Really? Okay, flaps 30. Alright, here we go. Land 3.
Clear of conflict. Monitor vertical speed.
I am. I don't... we're good.
1,000.
Continue. Hey. Oh shit! It's a Qantas A380. I didn't even notice. That's nice. Oh wow. Oh man, I can't watch this guy land.
Approaching 1-2 right.
That's funny. I never had that happen. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Four hundred. 300.
Minimums.
All right.
200.
Okay, reversers.
3,000 feet remaining.
Nice.
2,000 feet remaining.
Reversers off. All right. Welcome to Dubai International.
500.
All right.
Remaining.
Here we go. It off right over here. Nice, not a bad landing. There's a guy behind us, we gotta exit really quick. And we'll stop right here. Woo! Alright, let's check out that landing, shall we? Alright. that landing. I like that landing. Nice and smooth. First official landing with the 777. Oh, that was freaking great, man. I'm so happy. But alright, here we are. Let's turn on the taxi lights. Turn off landing lights. Let's see. Turn on the APU. Whoops. Turn on the APU. Raise our flaps. Okay, flaps are being raised. And we'll go ahead and start our taxi out to our gate. Let's get out of here. Cut off the engines. There you go. Let's turn on the external power. Here we are. Alright. I parked a bit too far. Man, we're good. Please. Alright, but here we are in Dubai. Alrighty. Our baggage is being unloaded here. Let's see. Let's check how we did. Look at that, 3 hours and 36 minute flight from Cairo, Egypt to Dubai International. But alright, that was our first flight on the 777. Of course we got many more coming next, but I always wanted to do this one on the 777 Emirates. But alright, we'll see you guys next time for some more 777s flights. Alright.